My dearest brothers and sisters in Islam, I received a message from a brother, and I'm just going to read that message out to you. Assalamu alaikum Tawfiq bhai, this is probably my last message to you. As I lie here waiting for my last breath to go away, this is probably the last time I'm going to be able to write to anyone, and I thought I'd write to you so that perhaps when you teach your classes and when you give your lectures, you can remind people of this last lecture of mine. You have known me for a long time. I've just been a very basic Muslim. Tried to do my prayers, tried to fast whenever Ramadan would come, tried to say my salah, did hajj once in my life. Yeah, I had children but never really looked after them. I had a wife. She wasn't the most righteous person. I never really chose because of that. And my children grew up not knowing much about Islam. And as I wait here for the bell to go off as my life will end, dying of pancreatic cancer, of which the doctors have said I cannot survive beyond this week, as I wait for the angel of death, I have only one word that comes in my mind, and that is regret. I just have this tremendous regret that there's so many things I wanted to do, you know. I wanted to memorize the Quran and never did so. I wanted to go for Hajj every year, but I never did that. I wanted to hug my mother, but I never did that. I wanted to teach my children Islam, the Quran, get them to be righteous people, but I never did that. I wanted to have the chance to have one more Ramadan, but I'll never get that. I wish I could be in Haram now, but I'll never get that chance. I wish I could know some verses of the Quran to recite, but I don't know anything except the Fatiha and one or two other surahs that I recite every day. All I can think of is huge regret. No one will remember me except you and perhaps my own family if they have time before they divide up my wealth. My friends have left me. My family will not remember me. I will have left nothing in this world of good. And by Allah, all I will have done is just added another grave on this earth. I am your brother, your Muslim brother, Muhammad.